Hello. Today I'll show you how to record a screen and get a video file which you can share with your professors and friends. We'll be using screencast-o-matic.com, which is a screen recording website. So go to your search box and type screencast-o-matic. Now click on the first link that you get, which says screencast-o-matic.com. You don't need to sign up or log in, just click on record or start recording. Now click on launch recorder. So for the first time users, you will need to download the launcher. It will automatically download, or you have to press that download link. So it has already downloaded over here. So click on the downloaded file and run it. It will take a while to install. And here we have our recording frame. So you can resize this frame according to your needs or drag it around. Here you are allowed to record the screen alone or the webcam alone or both at the same time. Now to record the screen, just click on record. It gives you a countdown and now we are recording. So once you're done recording, just click on pause and press done. You'll get this new window where you can edit your video. Here you can add music or captions. You can do further editing if you subscribe to the website. So let's just save it as a video file on our computer for now. You can also upload it to screencast-o-matic.com and YouTube. Let's just save it on our computer for now. So click on save as video file. So the video is already in the MP4 format, which is universally usable in any device usually. So let's leave it as MP4. Also, you can change the file name. Let's just leave it as recording one. So let's save it on my desktop. Now to publish the video, just click on publish. It will take a while to publish. And now we have our video, which is formatted in MP4 format. So these are the steps that you'll need to follow to use this website. Publishing or uploading to YouTube and then sharing that link makes it very easy for your professors to browse through them, especially if you are making a video presentation as an assignment. Now that you know how to record your screen and get a video file, you can make a lot of tutorial videos like this one or just record your presentations and get a video file. Also, if you want to show a friend, classmate, or professor how you found quality information from different online sources, this software works great for that too.